Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine. I am Sir Bilal and I am going to teach you computer science. As we have completed the previous chapter, now we are going to start chapter number 3, Output Devices. The contents which are mentioned in your notebook for the chapter Output Devices and we will discuss them are the monitor, the printer, the plotter, the speaker, the fax machine, internet telephony, and multifunctional devices. We are going to start from the introduction of output devices. Two-way communication is only possible when we send data and receive information. We provide data to a computer through input devices. After the computer has processed the data, we need to see the results. Information processed by the system is called output. Output devices are hardware devices that present output to users in human readable form. What is a monitor? The monitor is the most common and the most important output device. It is also called a visual display unit. The output viewed on a monitor is called soft copy. There are two basic types of monitor: CRT monitors, which are known as cathode ray tube monitors, and LCD monitors, which are known as liquid crystal display monitors. Now let's discuss the both types of monitor one by one. First, the CRT monitor. CRT stands for cathode ray tube. These monitors are older types of monitors. They are curved and bulky. The second type of the monitor is LCD monitor. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. These monitors are more advanced, small, and thinner than CRT monitors. They need less electric current and can display more colors. What is the plasma screen? Plasma screens are bright screens that can be produced in large sizes, which are up to 84 inches. They are used in televisions and they are more expensive than CRTs and LCDs. What is the e-book reader? An e-book reader, which is also known as electronic book reader, is a handheld book-sized device that displays text and graphics. E-books readers are used to read newspapers, magazines, and books. One e-book reader can store material contained in several traditional books. What is the data projector? A data projector projects output onto a large screen or a wall. The output looks like just as it would appear on a traditionally monitor, but it is much larger. They are used to give presentations in classrooms and offices. Now, what is HDTV? HDTV is known as high definition television. High definition television applies microcomputer technology to television. It is known as PC or TV. HDTV gives a clearer and more detailed widescreen picture than an ordinary TV. Okay, students, so this is the end of our today's lecture. We will continue the remaining part of the chapter in the upcoming videos. If you have any query, regarding to this lecture, you can ask me in our class. Thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.